you know what it's like, any warranty off the Chinese?
It's not Chinese, I suppose it is.
Anyway, it's fixed now, I've patched it up again.